going to pitch you. It's a little looper going to be over Sogard's head into center. Duncan heads to the plate. The Rays have another run. Well, just enough to get it into center field. And Roberts drives in a run to make it 5-2.
Ryan Roberts strong enough. That ball cut just a little bit. Ryan Roberts able to push that ball out into center field, drop it in there, score Shelly Duncan, and extend that lead.